The On Gallery presents the Spectacular Mid-Year Auction 2018. Extremely rare and historically important letters and memorabilia. The first is an elegant dagger with the markings of the KKK, or Katastaasan Kagalang-galangang Katipunan ng mga anak ng bayan, the highest most respected brotherhood of the sons of the country, which was founded in 1892 and was most active until Bonifacio's sudden death in 1897. This is the first time that a Katipunan dagger is to be brought to auction, and an extremely rare event. The dagger appears to have been well used, double-edged, with a supporting spine. The blade itself is decorated with fine curved incisions. The handle features three stars. It is topped off with an ornamental tip or finial with a triangular plate incised with a sun with a human face. It likewise has six rays. Incidentally, the sun within a triangle is repeated in our modern Filipino flag. The hilt features finials on either side. The scabbard is decorated with six-sleeved florets, possibly used in the KKK initiation ceremonies. Next, the most famous letter of Marcelo H. Del Pilar. M.H. Del Pilar was not just the head of the propaganda movement, he was also one of the architects of the Katipunan. Del Pilar was venerated by Andres Bonifacio as much as, if not more so, than Jose Rizal. Bonifacio had, in fact, sent Del Pilar the Katipunan bylaws for his comment and approval. And the letters of Del Pilar that Arellano had given him would serve as his signposts of how he hatched the Philippine Revolution. Bonifacio would use the prestige of Del Pilar's name to recruit Katipuneros. Indeed, there is much of Marcelo H. Del Pilar that can be seen in Bonifacio's strategies and actions. Bonifacio would name him as the editor of the KKK newspaper, Kalayaan. Del Pilar had chosen that word to best translate the French, liberté. Del Pilar's poverty in faraway Spain served a heroic purpose, however. And in this, one of the most famous letters of Philippine history, his sufferings are enumerated. Finally, an extremely rare photo of Gregoria de Jesus, La Cambini of the Katipunan, autographed and dedicated to Jose P. Santos, son and heir of the eminent scholar Epifanio de los Santos. Provenance, from the collection of Jose P. Santos. Literature, The Tragedy of the Revolution by Adrian E. Cristobal, published by Studio 5 Publishing Incorporated in commemoration of the Andres Bonifacio Centennial, May 10, 1997, page 143. Gregoria de Jesus' autobiography, entitled Mga Tala ng Aking Buhay at Mga Ulat ng Katipunan, or The Events of My Life and Stories of the Katipunan, were next published separately under the supervision of Santos in 1932. She dedicated the work to Jose P. Santos. The slim book went into five printings, demonstrating the public's fascination for all things Bonifacio and the KKK.